America's steadfast ally.
Extraordinary friendship and relationship.
I'm honored to play. He headed directly into the World Trade Center.
At times, spawned America's deadliest enemies. Osama bin Laden, Saudi. Thousands of ISIS fighters, Saudi. These are America's friends.
They are not our allies.
关于沙特阿拉伯所有疑问的答案，都埋藏于地下一英里的所在。沙特阿拉伯的石油储量几乎超过地球其他任何地方。当这些所谓的黑金首次被发现时，传说国王指示要盖住油井，因为太多的钱会带来麻烦。但没多久，这里真的成为富得流油的国家。
They make $1 billion a day.
This is the Prince's Palace, 317 rooms.
In the harbor in Khan, we counted at least 7 huge Saudi yachts.
Oil money buys million-dollar prizes for camel races. And expensive cars you can crash for fun.
沙漠中挖掘出无可计数的石油，短短几十年间，一座座现代化城市从黄沙大漠中崛起。美国是其中最重要的推手。
In 1938, American oilmen offered Saudi King Ibn Saud $170,000 in gold to let them drill for oil.
The Arabs were suspicious of these strange newcomers.
沙特国王当时并不情愿，但这个极度贫穷的沙漠国家已经濒临破产，所以不得不开始寻找一体黄金。
Oil in commercial quantities had been brought in after 3 long discouraging years. About 1,000 Americans and 5,000 Saudi Arabs were employed.
美国和沙特合资成立一家公司分享利润，沙特阿美石油公司。这个时候，美国国内正面临巨大的石油短缺问题。第二次世界大战使国内物资严重匮乏。1945年，弗兰克·罗斯福总统邀请伊本·绍德国王参加位于苏伊士运河的会议。
An American destroyer brings Ibn Saud, king of the 5 million people of Saudi Arabia, to a conference with President Roosevelt.
这场会议事关重大。沙特政府保证对美国石油供应畅通，美国承诺保护沙特的油田设施和国土安全，免于伊朗或苏联的破坏，两国因此形成极为亲密的特殊关系。
Slowly, painfully, they reared a modern community on the desert beside the Persian Gulf, complete with air-conditioned houses, 2 hospitals, and an outdoor movie theater.
All of it, though.Was behind walls because it represented a culture completely alien to the strict Islamic practices of the Saudis.
沙特和美国的联盟虽然强大稳固，但双方始终有一个郁结的隐忧，那就是美国对以色列的支持。上世纪70年代终于演变出一场危机。
During the Yom Kippur War.The Saudis protested American aid to Israel and then led an oil embargo against America. It plunged the United States into a recession. People had to wait for hours to fill their tanks and pay sky-high prices for gas.
美国国务卿基辛格施展穿梭外交，同意向沙特出售军事武器，并且确保沙国不受以色列侵犯。另一方面，沙国所有石油出口必须以美元交易。第一次石油危机因此解除，而几乎就在同个时期，一位虔诚保守的年轻人接受伊斯兰教士启蒙后，逐渐酝酿激烈的反西化思想，奥萨马·宾拉登。9/11事件中的19名劫机者。有15人来自沙特阿拉伯，领导他们的奥萨马·宾拉登也来自沙特阿拉伯。 ISIS 和其他杀害美国人的恐怖组织，遍布着来自沙地阿拉伯的成员。作为美国最亲密的盟友之一，沙地如何成为孕育仇美分子的温床？这要追溯到近300年前的18世纪，两位男性在阿拉伯沙漠结盟，一位是神职人员穆罕默德本阿卜杜拉瓦哈比，另一名是沙地王室族长穆罕默德本绍德的战士。瓦哈比和他的追随者就是当时的 ISIS， 宣扬严格遵守古兰经的教义。
Wahhabism starts from a principle that I, as a Muslim, can determine if another Muslim is a good Muslim, and if he or she is not, then I can proclaim him or her a heretic, and that person is subject to the most drastic penalties, including death.
200,000 barrels a day.
沙地阿拉伯发现石油后，这个王国拥有巨量的现金，石油收入资助了伊斯兰中心、清真寺和伊斯兰学校的建设。并且确保他们严格的、具排他性的宗教思想得以四处传扬。但是在1979年，瓦哈比教派把矛头指向了王国本身。
Armed religious fanatics today seized the great mosque in the Muslim holy city of Mecca in Saudi Arabia and took hostages.
极端宗教保守派发动攻击，他们对于跟随石油财富携带而来的邪恶西方化感到震惊。
They broadcast their message that the Saudi ruling family are drunkards, gamblers, people who have taken Saudi Arabia away from the true Islamic faith.
沙地军队装备太差，法国突击队员伸出援手，两周后叛军被围困，遭到斩首。
That same year, an Islamic revolution swept through Iran.
A tearful Shah of Iran left his country today.
伊朗巴勒维王朝被推翻。什叶派伊斯兰教徒掌权，成为沙地王国的敌对阵营，陷入恐慌的逊尼派王室因此赋予基本教义派的瓦哈比信徒更多权力。
From the age of 12, she must dress in black
to run the kingdom their way.
No more cinema. Women could not appear on TV uncovered. Nor music in schools. They basically banned fun.
1979年底，苏联入侵阿富汗，一个无神论的超级大国占领了一个穆斯林国家，这给了沙地一个绝佳机会。
It was a gift from heaven to people in Saudi Arabia. They looked into these Islamists' eyes and they said, "Why don't you go fight the infidels who just invaded Afghanistan?"
奥萨马·宾拉登回应了这项召唤。
Bin Laden was always a true believer. He really believed in all these ideals taught to him by Wahhabi schools early on in his childhood in Saudi Arabia.
宾拉登的父亲是一位建筑大亨，与国王关系密切。但是宾拉登放弃安逸的生活，搬到阿富汗。他组建一支由来自阿拉伯和伊斯兰世界的雇佣军形成的部队。80年代末，这个团体有了名称——盖达组织。1990年，一个新的敌人引起了宾拉登的注意。
More than 400,000 U.S. troops in Operation Desert Shield.
50万名美国军队保卫沙地阿拉伯，对抗伊拉克总统海山。
Reports tell of Iraqi forces overrunning the capital of Kuwait.
海山已经占领了邻国科威特。并且准备袭击沙地王国。美国士兵的存在拯救了沙地，但却因此激怒了瓦哈比教派。
This American servicewoman has problems dealing with Saudi men here.
宾拉登认为，任何外国军队都不应该被允许进入神圣的清真寺。宾拉登敦促沙地王室允许他和由他率领的圣战士军队对抗海山，他的意见没有被采纳。
Osama bin Laden was furious. He thought that this is the unholiest thing anybody can do, bringing the infidels to the Arabian Peninsula.
1996年，美国人驻军沙乌地时，宾拉登发布一条宗教追杀令，在你们携带武器进入我们国土时，恐吓你们是一种道德义务。他向美国人这么宣布。
Outrage, shock, and heavy loss of life.
Thus began the road to 9/11.
Terrorist bombs explode minutes apart outside.
Bombings at U.S. embassies in East Africa.
Who did it and why?
Killed hundreds and wounded over 5,000.The USS Cole attack in Yemen.
It was a despicable and cowardly act.
Nearly sunk a destroyer, killing 17.
Both towers.
And in 2001,
appear to have collapsed.
Bin Laden's greatest triumph. Nearly 3,000 Americans obliterated. Saudi Arabia had created a monster.
Powerful bombs.
After 9/11,
ripped through apartment buildings.
The monster turned against its homeland.
沙烏地王室展开反击，在境内进行搜捕盖达组织的行动。
There was a big increase in their cooperation with us. They began systematically to find and go after Al-Qaeda cells in the kingdom.
But the ideology of Wahhabism.Is still alive across the world. When ISIS established its schools, the textbooks that it first used came from Saudi Arabia.
The narrative that you have to behead and kill anyone who doesn't believe in what you believe. The narrative you have to blow up mosques and tombs.
Saudi Arabia confirms that the journalist Jamal Khashoggi is dead.
Khashoggi's body was dismembered.
Actually brought a bone saw into the consulate.
Chopped up into small pieces.
每次美国和沙烏地之间发生危机，美国人都会问，我们为什么要和这些人交朋友？复杂的关系有简单的答案，问川普就知道。
If you want to see oil prices go to $150 a barrel, like by the way, Russia would love to see that,All you have to do is break up our relationship with Saudi Arabia.